Hey, what's going on, guys? Kurosama here. So I'm making this video to do both the announcement of the winners, and it's just also a thank you to everyone that has that came out a couple of days ago to be with me during the live stream. It was a 12-hour live stream, and we basically just had a great time, built the perfect grade Wing Zero, which I have not finished it yet. I'm getting closer, so I basically got a majority of everything done. There's a lot to talk about this whenever the review comes around. So hopefully I can get this done before I actually leave to go back to the United States. But we'll definitely see on that. Now, I just really want to express my thanks to everyone that came out. Whether you donated or not, just showing up to the live stream, engaging conversation, you know, sharing the tweet I put out, sharing other people's tweets about it, sharing it on Facebook, sharing things on YouTube. I definitely appreciate all of it. Especially big thanks goes out to ForgedHorizons. He was one of the main personnel that like drove this thing. You know, he was in driver's seat, you know, more so than me. He had a lot of passion behind it. He's like, dude, you know, definitely need to do this. And I was like, I was all on board. I was like, yes, absolutely. Because the Perfect Grade Wing Zero was a big meme. And it was like, you know what, maybe we should do something big with this. And yeah, I mean, I really had a great time doing it. So big shout out and big thanks to you, Forge. Now, a couple of things I do have is to people like Eclipse, people that like Second Soundwave, Dipper, a lot of these guys that was in both the Discord and on the live stream for such a long duration, and a lot of the other guys that was in there. The list was way too long to actually name out, but all of you, really appreciate for sticking with me all through the time. But I do have an apology to make. So my apology is, I would say, poor management of the live stream. There's a couple of avenues I really should have took with this, and I was ill prepared. I really should have, maybe a week in advance, really pushed this out there, maybe even try and rally a couple other companies to maybe assist, both with broadcasting this thing, as well as just like, you know, trying to, you know, assist as much as possible. I really didn't want to do that. In my mind, I was like, you know, a good cause doesn't need giant publicity. But at the same time, it's like, if I had all that publicity, if I had a lot of, like, you know, people kind of helping me out along the way, I think we could have gotten a lot more money. Actually, I'm 100% certain that we would have probably gained a little bit more for the actual charity event. So unfortunate that I really didn't think ahead, and, you know, just a little bit of ill management on my part. Also, you know, I did take the time difference into account a little bit, but yeah, I really didn't take it into a full account. So my 12 hours, it should have started at like 9 p.m. my time. And honestly, it should have started at 9 p.m. on my time Saturday, because that would have been Saturday morning for most people, especially like over in the United States, where most of my my people, you know, all my subscribers and viewers are. And I should have went from 9 p.m. to 9 a.m. if I was going to do a 12-hour stream. I didn't do that, and yeah, that really sucks. I think that would have been better for most people, because I'm seeing a lot of people in the comment section saying, oh, there was a live stream, oh, I didn't know about this. So it was both the communication side and just me not doing what I needed to do to really push this further than what it could. And I could have just kept doing the stream, but I was like already super tired. I was a little bit annoyed by the kit, and I think I would have finished it well before the 24 hours would have hit anyways. So I would have had to like fill it up with some filler. So yeah, I really should have did a little bit better with the actual time frame in which we streamed. But it's just good experience overall. So the next time I do this, I will definitely take all of those, you know, all this experience that I've accumulated, and I will properly utilize them and definitely do everything right next time. So definitely stay tuned. This is not the only time I'm going to be doing some kind of charity event. I'm going to do something else in the future, and hopefully make it a little bit bigger with some better goals. So we did actually have charity goals. So it was like $100, $150, $200. We pretty much met all the early ones. The total contributions, I know, was, it should be around $350. I'm kind of just looking at one of the totals. So about like 350 is the total amount. So 200 on the actual rally.org site, and which is still up, so if you do feel like you know, contributing, you definitely can. But for the Boys and Girls Club of America, we did raise close to about $350 in total from both YouTube as well as rally.org. Really great, proud of everyone, and we actually have prizes that we want to give to those who donated. So these first three prizes are actually coming from Forge Horizon. If you want, I'm pretty sure he won't mind, you can just send me, like email me or directly message me your information such as your name, your telephone number, as well as your address, and then I can just forward it to him and he'll go ahead and get all these prizes kind of situated for you. But this is what you're gonna need to do. So David Cannon, C-A-N-A-A-N, $50 kit of choice. So you choose a kit that is $50 or less, and he'll go ahead and get it to you. Rick Legaspi, once again, $50 kit of your choice. So choose a kit within $50 price range, and then we'll go ahead and get that sent out to you. And next is gonna be David Mayle. So $150 kit of choice. That's a pretty big thing, and honestly, guys, I mean, you gotta thank Forge Horizon. I mean, that dude was really passionate about doing this, much like I was. So, I mean, really big thanks to him. I mean, thanks to the winners, and definitely thanks to Forge for contributing so much to this live stream. Really, really, really appreciate it. Now on to my giveaway. So, I have this Gundam the Origin. This is the 7-Eleven Bam Presto clear version. This is like prize A or whatever. So this is going to be given out to Eric Tayo. So you are the winner, Eric. Definitely let me know all the information that I mentioned earlier, and I'll definitely get this kit out to you along with some other little trinkets with this from the 7-Eleven campaign. But definitely thank you, Eric, for contributing. And we have one more thing. So I really dropped the ball on trying to like figure out how to, you know, do a giveaway for people who are watching and commenting. I really couldn't find the best way. Some people were mentioning, like, you know, the comment generator, number generator. I couldn't really get it to work with the comment generator and the number generator. I was like, not really what I want to do. So I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna make a separate video. I know this is gonna be a lot of people who did not watch the stream, but you know what, I'd rather just include everyone. You know, just everyone has a chance to win something, that, you know, whether you donate it or not. So I wanted to give something back. But yeah, you're gonna be getting the RE100 Ifrit custom. So all you need to do, just comment down below. I definitely would love to know your thoughts on the stream, how it can be improved. But yeah, let me know in the comment section below anything at all. But yeah, that's gonna be entry, is just commenting in the video here, and then you have a chance to win this. I'll probably go ahead and select the winner maybe in the middle of the week. I'm gonna try and get all these prizes out by the end of the week, because come Saturday morning, I'm actually flying back to the United States for a wedding and to visit some family for about 2 weeks. And then I'll be back about a little bit later, October, and there's a lot of good things coming late October and pretty much all throughout November. So a lot of cool stuff is coming to this channel, and a lot of good collaborations is coming. So just let me know if you really wanna like see something in particular. But you know, that's really all I got, so I'm kind of just rambling on right now. But yeah, once again, man, appreciate everyone for coming out to the stream. That was the first time I ever did something like that, and my wife was, you know, all about it. She's like, you know, it's a good thing, and I think a lot of people really felt it was a good thing to just give back. So that's it from me. Definitely appreciate all of you for watching, all of you for contributing in any kind of way, shape, or form. But yeah, I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. And once again, congratulations to all the winners. You know, definitely thank you to Forge, and you can check out his channel in the description down below. And I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye-bye.